Every child needs love. Every child needs attention. Give them the love they need. Every child needs love. Every child needs attention. Give them the love they need. Oh, parental laxity, no. Parental negligence, no. Yeah, oh, when it's all aligning, they are the future. Give them what they want. Eagles beyond education. Beware of wrong orientations. They are our strength when we are weak. They are the leaders of tomorrow. Every child needs love. Oh, yeah. Every child, needs attention. Please give them, all the love they need. Come and sing every child. Every child needs love. Every child needs attention. Give them the love they need.
What is this?
Indemina, waiting resemble.
I told mommy last night I want spaghetti bolognese for breakfast. Not this.
Bolo what? Bologi.
Shut up! You are too local. Take this one from my front.
I don't want Indemina too.
Me too. Okay.
And?
You haven't given us lunch money.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, love. There you go.
Thank you, mommy. I love you.
I love you more, my king. Bye.
He goes beyond education. Beware of wrong orientation.
What's wrong? Are you okay? Right now? Okay, just be calm. I'll be there soon. I told you to get ready for Mrs. Sunny for washing.
I've not saw them up, ma'am.
You know you're very silly, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you think it's easy managing this place? How do you want me to divide myself into the various sessions in this building, huh? Just because I traveled to Istanbul last week, all of you have turned my business into a kiosk business.
Well, very sorry, ma'am.
Did they tell you they are sorry?
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Just look at you. Why are you confusing yourself? Go get the laces ready this minute. Thank you.
What is it now? You're getting me really scared. What is this?
I think this is the part where you open it and read.
Subhanallah. What went wrong? Oh no. I'm so sorry for this, Nasir. Everything will be fine. God has his reasons for this.
Reason? Please, what is the reason? Give me one reason why I should be sacked. I go to work early. I work hard and diligently. I sacrifice.
It's best known to him and him alone. Please do not despair. We're going to make this work out. I don't mind working extra shift for my colleagues or anything. Please, Nasir, don't lose faith now. We need to be strong for ourselves and our kids. Please, dear.
Which party even day in Nigeria?
I saw everything just dry. I don't tire, sir.
Everything just dry. We're gonna burn here.
Abbas! 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 You little crook. You know you hear me call your name thrice.
I was drinking water.
And so? Now when you visit your father?
When he called me the first time, I said sir. When he called me the second time, I think small. When I'm not coming to the third time, I'm doing the next.
Shut up! You don't do. Take. Go and buy a pack of benzene for me. Sharp, sharp. I thought you knew.
Mama for pay. What's up now? That's the way they do. You give me a bag. I need that right now. Right now.
I want one packet of benzene.
Shoot.
Hey. God help me.
Who signed down?
You this small rat. You want Benson? What do you want to can do?
It is for my father, Maliki.
Oh, now you Maliki's son. We are in boys then. Now you small picking Maliki Fisen.
Pope. Mom. I receive for sure for me at the come.
What Pope? What my drink now?
Then Pope, I best have a drink for my customer.
Pope. The bad guy. You know go school. Ah, wow, you know life school at all. When you grow up, you want to be like me, Abe. That's good.
I can't believe my eyes. Toby!
Yes, Dad.
See how engrossed you are in this stupid thing.
Daddy, now. Oh.
Go and clean up, eat your lunch, and do your homework right now. Your mother is spoiling your life and you think she's showing you love. I don't want to see you near this game. If not, I'll give it to Rocky outside to finish it with its teeth. Stupid boy.
You go put person score, you can't go fuck up now. Three if you beat them, you dare be say you beat person.
You if you score one go.
Maliki.
Now Poppy, waiting up in this afternoon.
Your son come my shop, say one by pension. See now you send them, I beg not true.
So you tell me say my son be liar, no be so.
Liar ke. At all, I come here for 2 reasons. One, I beg why go the son in the same picking cigar? I won't make it be like you, Abby.
Now which kind of be this now?
So you be like say you don't forget, say you owe me 250 naira since last week.
I tell you say I no go pay. I be why your body to the hot like this.
No, you wanna. The money where they owe me remain 150 naira, sure.
How?
Well, you see the money you give about for Benson, I don't collect them.
Eh? About for my money?
You see, when I'm coming the first time.
Shut up! It don't do. When I saw the first time, I say, my Abby, oh yeah, inside, you go know today.
No kid, the boy. Oh, when it's all aligning, they are the future.
Give them what they want.
How many times will I tell you to get a maid, huh?
Come on, it's not that serious. I've been busy lately and you know how dusty our area is. Most times we don't use the tumbler, so they get covered up in dust.
Okay, I still feel you need a maid though. And what is it with the blank television? Is it just for decoration? And why is it on the ground?
Chumoke, still leave someone for another time. It has a slight problem and besides, our subscription is expired.
And
what again now? We are out of subscription.
And then what are you waiting for? Subscribe please and lighten up this cubicle a little.
Yes, ma. I've heard. So how are my babies?
They're wonderful. And speaking of babies, what is your principal for next season? Hello, Mrs. Ogumola. Is everything okay? Right now? Okay, okay.
What's wrong?
The principal just told me I need to come down to school with my husband. I wonder what's wrong.
Should I tag along with you?
That won't be necessary. I'll just see you another day. I think you'll be free that day.
Drive safely.
I will, dear. See ya.
Bye.
Pardon my lateness, please. I was stuck in traffic. Dimitri, did you take a private jet down here?
Yes, I did. I'm sure you had a glance at it before coming in.
I trust you. You will always have a sarcastic reply.
Please, can we go straight to the reason we are gathered in my office this sunny afternoon?
So sorry about that, please. What's going on?
This morning, during the first period of class, I had a student yelling on top of her voice from Toby's class.
Yes?
I rushed down to find out what was wrong. And I met three teachers standing over Toby and two others coming down the girl that screamed. I asked...
Oh God, please, can we get there already?
Do you really have to be like this right now? Here?
Don't you feel like you're sitting in a conference already listening to a lengthy speech?
Just stop it, please. I'm very sorry, please. Go on.
To adhere to your wish, Toby has been suspended for 2 weeks.
What?
Why? What did he do?
I tried explaining, but he shut me off.
What is my son's business with the girl that yelled?
Please, Mrs. Ogumola, what did Toby do?
Beta, come in. This is the girl that yelled as a result of Toby's prank.
What kind of prank would possibly make her yell? Mugbe! Principal. What kind of a joke is this?
The kind of joke put by your son that almost gave this little girl severe shock this morning.
My God. How are you feeling? Hope you're okay.
She's doing fine presently, but the school has made a decision to suspend Toby.
Parental laxity, no. Parental negligence, no. Yeah. Oh.
Nasser, what are you doing this late? You need to rest.
Oh, rest? I have to design this magazine cover for a friend and submit tomorrow morning. I'm not getting much from it, but it's better than sitting around.
Okay, just please do not overstress yourself. I don't want you to break down.
Thank you, darling. I'll soon round up. Now go back to bed.
Say our strength gives me life. Oh, oh. A good woman is not stupid.
What?
This is it.
What is this?
My father only put in his mouth. He blew that smoke. He called it cigar. Let's just try it.
Okay, let's try it.
They are the future. Give them what they want. He goes beyond education.
What else do you want from me? Hey, tell me!
I want you to be a good wife and a reasonable and available mother to your kids. How on earth you buy a toy like that for your son, huh? Now he has been suspended. And it's all your fault. I swear to God, you're a square peg in a round hole.
Oh, my kids. They are your kids too. And if they are that important to you, leave your work and stay with them.
I'm most times at home than you. And still make more than enough to cater for this family. So what point are you trying to make here?
Dimitri, I manage my business and you know it's not easy. I manage the boutique, I manage the salon and beauty section, I manage the restaurant, I manage the supermarket. Give me some credit. I take care of all and make money from it.
Well done, manager of the year. You manage this, you manage that. Have you managed your home? The stupid business you operate with my hard-earned money. Or what are you putting your gains, huh? Tell me! Do you always have to be an apple of discord?
You just want me to be a full housewife and give in to the patriarchal society we live in. But no, I won't. Daddy. Never. And to answer your question, yes, I'll always be a bone of contention if you continue to be a tax on my patience.
Mommy.
What?
Why are you shouting at each other?
Ask your daddy.
Mommy and I have something stuck in our throat, and if we don't shout, it won't come out.
Oh, sorry, Daddy.
Money, no, they do everything.
No, they do everything.
Money, no, they do everything. No,
no, they do everything.
Oh, oh, oh.
Not sure.
Mr. Femi?
Yes?
Did you notice anything in the school premises for the past 2 days?
Yes, I did. It's more silent than usual.
And do you know why?
The snake boy is on vacation.
That's correct. My class with just 3C this morning was smooth and peaceful.
You can say that again. That boy, hey, how are you? That boy is a case study on his own. See, Miss Ruth, I have a class with Jason's 2A. I will see you later.
No problem. Later.
I don't understand this.
How many times will I tell you not to interrupt me when I'm counting money?
Sorry, Mommy, but I don't know what's right here.
Carry my tab and ask Google.
Oga, madam, you get the money, oh. Now you serve it fast, eh. Money has read whole things, but not everything. Take it easy, life by Jaja.
Money know they do everything.
No, they do everything.
Money know they do everything. No,
no, they do everything.
Money know they do everything.
No, they do everything.
Money know they do everything.
Nurse Bisi, I'm famished. Sorry, dear. I heard you had a restless night with the patient in Ward 3.
My dear, it wasn't there at all. I'm just thankful the woman and her baby are both stable now.
That woman has a very rare case.
Please, Nurse Bisi, I need to trade shifts with you. I can't stand another night without good sleep. I might break down.
No problem. I'll do that favor for you. You really need to take a break and rest.
I will. Thank you so much.
Asthma gives me strength. Oh, oh. Say our strength gives me life.
Oh God, Amira. How many times should I clean this?
It's alright. Don't clean your book too hard so your book won't heal.
Rakib, are you not done with your work?
I am finished.
God will not let you finish. Tell me what to do or you have completed your homework.
Okay, I've completed my homework. Abbas, I'm coming.
Behind you, let's go and play ball. Rakib, you can go and don't stay out for too long.
Okay.
Despite the energy we put into this work, this woman will find up to 5 things to say.
This whole building is what is keeping Madame alive and happy. Nothing else matters to her.
I tell you, I heard that she didn't meet with her husband and kids. I wish I had the opportunity to have.
Oh, that's just sabi. So far as I get my money at the end of the month, the rest is not story.
What's going on here? Pelumi, baby, why are you crying? Oh, yeah, talk to me.
This is Mapuka that beat me.
Eh? Mapuka! Mapuka!
Ma.
Come here! In your life, I repeat, in your life, if you ever lay your hands on any of my babies, that'll be the last day you lay your hands on anyone or anything. Come back here! Apologize to Pelumi.
I'm sorry very much.
Now get out!
Zaki.
Nedu, Nedu.
I dey pissing my mapuka.
Your mapuka? They dream, oh.
See you, bad belle. You see where me and mapuka get, eh? Strong, fast Bluetooth connection.
Not only Bluetooth. It's not being fired. Now, beg, leave me.
Come, make me talk better. If I for day there, the day madam slap mapuka. Chai! I for don't design for this work that day.
Be like, say you don't misplace boots for your head, Abby. So your family people go suffer because of one Bluetooth connection. Ha!
Your life don't pay me.
Can you serve it?
Be fast, don't waste my time, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello? Yes? What? Okay, I'm coming right away. Zach, let's head to Bestway Hospital.
Okay, ma'am.
When will you be discharged?
I don't decide that, sir. You should speak to your doctor.
Oh my God, my jewel!
He's sleeping, woman. Don't wake him up.
What happened to him and how did he get here?
Please, ma, you need to see the doctor.
What doctor? Dimitri, is this not where Aisha works? Where's Aisha?
She's off duty today, ma. Mr. and Mrs. Balogun.
Yes, doctor.
We conducted a few tests on your son. And we found symptoms of drug abuse.
Drug abuse? He's not ill or anything of such. So what drug could he have possibly abused?
Thor, what drug?
I'm not talking about a regular drug for illness. I'm talking about cocaine.
What?
Yes, cocaine. His heart rate when he brought it in was higher than usual. And he was very, very close to convulsing. That's why we ran few tests. And the result showed this.
My God.
Please, I advise you. Keep him close and watch over him. This could cause seizure or even breathing failure, which could lead to death.
Hello, Maje. Hey, my enemies, oh.
Wa alaikum salam, the footballer. Go and have your bath.
Okay, ma.
Come here.
Wait, though.
Is it my nose or? Come first. Why is the smell of cigarette all over your body?
I don't know, ma. Ah, this is cigar. No, it's not. It's dust from the field.
Why are you lying? Huh? Go and take off your clothes. I'm coming to meet you.
Every child needs love. Every child needs attention.
Ah! Come on, guy. You don't.
Why would you be play star? Why would you play star?
For what, please?
Okay.
Now it's in the man that plays. So we can go market like that.
Come.
You said. I'm gonna take my head here.
Abbas! Abbas, yo! Where this useless boy, eh?
Bus.
Yes, what do you want?
I want to see our cube.
Where do you live?
Down, down, down.
Very good. We are going to go down, down, down.
Waiting happened? You this stupid boy, where you go since?
He came to my house this afternoon asking after my son, who happens to be his friend on the field.
Eh? This little boy has been messing around with cigarettes and teaching my son same. Now looking at the surroundings of your house, I totally understand where this boy learns such from.
So what do you mean?
What I mean is that you are a useless father.
Ah! You come my house, come insult me.
You like say you don't know me.
You need to be arrested.
Say I dey smoke. You do like my boss no day for you. I swear for come out your body part. Take and chop dinner.
I can't argue with you. I swear if I had enough money with me, I would arrest you and take this boy from you.
Because now you born and bad idiot. You won't turn yourself to Ben 10. Save all the picking way this word, you hear?
You. And let me go kill you today.
Olajumoke.
Ma.
Life is not about the shops you own or the money you're able to gather. Life is all about all those whose happiness depends on you. No one is stopping you from running your business. But please make time for your husband and kids. And me too. Do you know how many times I've called you this week? Is it a voicemail or busy or forwarding? Eh? Tori or long?
Thank you so much, Mama.
Dimeji, I will also beg you. Okomi, Ma Binu, you've been a good man and a wonderful son-in-law to me. Let's join hands together to train this poor child of mine. Our father have really spoiled her to the core.
Abba, Mama.
May God bless you for seeing this imperfect being perfectly. Oya Belkwe.
Adem.
Oma Balogun Ajadi. Forgive me for all I've done. I promise to be a better wife and a better mother to our children. Please, dear.
It's okay, dear. Get up.
A good man is not stupid. Oh, oh. When you see one, you will know. Oh, oh. Hey. Oh, oh, oh. You are beautiful.
Aisha. I am happy.
What happened, Nasser?
I got a job.
Ah, alhamdulillah. I told you God's time is the best.
Yes, it is here.
Wow, how did you say this? How you do life in me? My teacher, teacher, my
friend. Oh, 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 oh. What are you women chatting about?
I'm a boy. Womenish.
Nasir, how is your new job?
Jumoke was telling me yesterday that you guys have been having a hard time.
All is well, man. You could have told me though.
Yes, I know.
I need one favor, Dimeji. What?
Wait.
child needs attention. Give them the love they need. Every child needs love. Every child needs attention. Give them the love they need. Oh, parental laxity, no. Parental negligence, no. Yeah, oh, when it's all aligning, they are the future. Give them what they want. Egos beyond education. Beware of wrong orientations. They are our strength when we are weak. They are the leaders of tomorrow. Every child needs love. Oh, yeah. Every child needs attention. Please give them all the love they need. Come and sing every child. Needs love. Every child needs attention. Give them.